Walk into the fields and look at the wildflowers. They don't fuss with their appearance. But have you ever seen color and design quite like it? The best-dressed people look shabby alongside them. If God gives such attention to the wildflowers, most of which will never be seen, don't you think He'll attend to you, take pride in you, do His best for you? Don't be afraid of missing out. The Father wants to give you the very kingdom itself.